Warning for parents in Northeast the Heights tonight from Albuquerque police. There are several reports of a man approaching children and asking them to video him while he shoots them with a squirt gun. This has been happening along Eubank. Police say he may be a white guy in his 20s wearing a baseball cap. If you have any information about this, call 242 COPS. Well, there's apparently